Hi, and welcome to my channel. If you are new here, be sure to subscribe and click that bell button so you can get notification when my new easy way tutorial is out. In today's video, I will show you how to enable Bass Boost in Windows 10. I heard that many of you don't have Enhancements tab, so I will also show you how to enable it in your sound settings. Before we start, just to remind you, don't forget to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if this video helped you, because in that way you support my channel, and now we are moving to our video. Okay. So first I will show you how to enable Enhancements tab in sound settings. Right-click on your start and select search. Here type Device Manager, and now click on Device Manager. Here, expand Sound, Video and Game Controllers. Right-click on Realtek Audio and select Disable Device. On this window click Yes. And Windows will now ask you to restart, but don't restart yet, so click on No. Now, right-click again on Realtek Audio and select Update Driver. Here select Browse My Computer for Drivers. And here click on Let Me Pick from a List of Available Drivers on My Computer. Now select High Definition Audio Device and click Next. Click Yes here. And close this window. Windows will now ask you again to restart to apply this changes you made, and now you can restart your computer. And now after restarting, for you who didn't have Enhancement tab, let's go and enable Bass Boost. Left click on your start, and select Settings. Here, select System and here on the left side, click on Sound. On the right side, click on Sound Control Panel. Make sure you are on Playback tab up here. And double click on your active sound output device. Click on Enhancement tab, which we enabled in first part of the video. To enable Bass Boost, check this box, next to Bass Boost option. You can click here on Settings, and change frequency and boost level. After that, click on OK. And then here on Apply, and OK. Close this window and now you have enabled Bass Boost. So, this was guide how to enable missing Enhancements tab in sound options and how to turn on Bass Boost on Windows 10 PC. Thank you all for watching. Hit that like button if this video helped you in any way, and please subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next easy way tutorial. Bye.